What makes a perfect Guinness pour?
Love. Attention to detail.
Answer. That one's for you.
Vacay.ca begins its countdown of St. Patrick's Day from March 1st to the 17th here at the Irish Embassy Pub. And joining me, food columnist, Janine MacLean. Janine?
I'm very happy to be here.
Cheers.
Oh, whoa. I'm sorry.
No cheers?
Adrian, we are celebrating St. Patrick's Day here, and we are not going to say cheers. We're going to do this the traditional...
We always say cheers. We're in Canada.
No, I'm sorry. We're doing this the traditional Irish way, which I know I don't sound very Irish, but I know my Irish.
Can you sound Irish?
I can sound Irish if I want to. Anyways, in Ireland, you don't say cheers. You say sláinte.
Sláinte.
Sláinte. Perfect.
Sláinte.
Sláinte. All right.
Do you really need food if you have Guinness?
No. Frankly, Guinness is a meal in itself. But, and the Irish Embassy has three different kinds of Irish Embassy poutine. This is the most Irish that you're ever going to get. Garlic mayo, cheddar cheese, lardon, and fresh cut hand fries.
Okay, what else do we got here?
Well, we have our traditional Irish stew. You have
now
the lamb.
That is real Irish food.
Everybody knows. Everyone knows that in Ireland, you can't go to Ireland without trying their stew. You cannot go to Ireland without having a traditional Irish meal, and this is as traditional as you get. These are the beef short ribs that have been braised in Guinness, and as you can tell by the black color of the beef, it must have been braised for a really long time because it's literally looking like it's falling off the bone.
So. All right, have a bite and let us know how it tastes.
Let's see how it goes. Good luck, Irish Embassy.
And the verdict?
Gorgeous.
Gorgeous. That's now I gotta have some.
That's gorgeous. Really well cooked. Falls off the bone, just like a short rib should. And you can still taste the Guinness, even though it's been cooked down. Gorgeous.
Wonderful. All right, sláinte.
Sláinte bath.
It is the best bar in the country. We have best pints of Guinness you can get, best entertainment you can get, great atmosphere. It's Paddy's Day is a great day here.